Good morning, everybody. I'm going to make a video about Pete Rose.
If you don't like bad language, you should probably click off of this yesterday.
Morning, everybody. If you've been following the news, baseball news at that, you'd know that the big story this week is that Ichiro Suzuki has passed Pete Rose as the all-time hit leader. Now, we all know that his 1,200 hits in the Japanese baseball are not going to count for the major league record. Right, Mrs. Mully?
Yeah.
Okay, there's no reason to even argue that. But the Guinness Book of World Records doesn't give a shit about major league baseball. All they're going to see is baseball hits, and the all-time hit leader is... Mrs. Mully?
Pete Rose.
No, Ichiro.
Ichiro. Sorry. Sorry.
Anyway, Pete Rose is such a douche. Total douche, right, Mrs. Mully?
Yes.
I've been reading things in the paper. Well, not really the paper, it's on the internet. But I've been reading things that Pete's saying that Ichiro is not in his class and he's not as good a hitter as he was, blah, 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 blah. You know, Pete, you're such a cock. You know, low class. He really is. He's just a piece of shit. I hate him. right?
Yeah.
I really hate him. I always have. Now, do I think Pete deserves to be in the Hall of Fame? Oh, yeah. Of course he does. The whole thing about him betting on baseball, it was never a big deal to me because he wasn't throwing games. So, you know, I don't see what the big deal is. Who gives a crap? And there, you know, so many baseball players have done so much worse. You know, there's, you know, drug addicts and people that beat their wives and stuff like that to get into the Hall of Fame. Yet Pete's out because he gambled on his own team. Anyway, Pete's still a tool, right, Mrs. Mully?
Yeah.
And Ichiro deserves the recognition for whatever he's done. He's had a great career. And Pete Rose, he really, really, really could have come off as a top-class person if he had followed Ichiro around the stadiums the past couple games, waiting for that hit to happen. And when that hit happened, Pete Rose should have walked out on that field, shook his hand, and held his hand up in the air. And the accolades that he would have received from that. Right, Mrs. Mully?
I agree.
Yeah, he would have, you know, he could have really made a name for himself as far as, you know, just class goes. But no, he's got to be the perennial douche as he usually is. So, Pete Rose, fuck you, and Ichiro, congratulations. Right, Mrs. Mully?
Yeah, damn right.
All right. All right, guys, well, we'll see you later. And remember, don't let your Pete Rose loaf